morning, friends. Say hello, Chris.
He has the job of driving in this snow, which I will show you. They're saying we got like 9 inches of snow at the airport. Our flight is still on time. And where my truck is parked, there is not a snow emergency yet. So keep our fingers crossed that it doesn't have to be moved while I'm out of town. That wouldn't be good. Where are we going, Chris?
No idea.
You don't know where we're flying off to?
New York.
He doesn't know. This is how easy it is to travel with Chris. Chris, let's go on vacation, okay? He does know where we're going, so. All right, well, we're going to get to the airport a little early. We don't know what to expect. We were watching the news, and there's not supposed to be much of a line going through security, so. But we drove ourselves, so we have to get in the parking ramp and then walk over. So let's get this party started. We're leaving on a jet plane. Woo woo! Chris is thrilled. The Prince store. Pretty cool. Minneapolis. Like weed.
Thank you.